Orlando. My name is Miss Watkins, and I am here. Jessica and them is at school, and we're going to. They was doing story time, and so now they finna do a little drawing. And Jessica is back at school. Welcome back, Jessica. Welcome back. Welcome back at school. And after a while, we're gonna have a little snack. So, we are going to do a little art. And y'all gonna take turns, y'all going to draw. Draw and Jessica is going to do this puzzle. So y'all hold on. What color you want, me man? You want blue or what? You want blue? I think man's favorite color is blue. So he is going to draw. He's going to do art, and then Jessica will be doing art. What you gonna draw me, man? Here, do something. Jessica is going to do a puzzle. Jessica is going to do a puzzle. Okay, do this, Jessica. With the, I'm gonna show you, and then you do it. See, like that. Good here, Jessica. Good girl. Good girl. All right, Jessica.
Let me see what time it is.
I think it's almost time. It's almost time for lunchtime. They're going to snack on something and around by 12. So, Jessica has. Jessica. Jessica loves this. If it wasn't raining, they would go outside for recess, but it's raining. So, we cannot go outside today. Okay, Jessica. Now we're going to have a little snack and y'all want to wash our hands. Good job. They're going to get ready to have a little snack. And then after y'all have y'all little snack, Jessica's going to do art, draw. But before we do that, I'm going to show y'all what little man did. You want to do it again, baby? Write your name in it. Okay. And this is what little man did. Look at that, y'all. He is very smart. That's what he did. So, we are going to put this up. And then after y'all have snacks, we are going to change up. We're gonna put this up and then when y'all come back from eating on y'all snacks. And then Jessica will be doing drawing. And let me show y'all what Jessica did. Look at that, y'all. Jessica is very smart. Look at that. Look what she did, y'all. So Jessica gets an A plus. So when they come back from eating a snack, they're gonna wash their hands first. I'm gonna put like hand sanitizer on them. This is what the kids is going to have, like, each time they come to daycare. They're going to have some of this, you know, this right here. And they're going to have some of this each time they come. And then, you know, plus they'll probably have some other stuff to eat. And so this is what they're going to have for today. And I got to make sure Jessica takes her medicine while she's here at daycare. So, I'm gonna give them a little bit. All done, y'all. They gonna have, see, turns out like that. And this is what they would have, like, each time they come to class. Each time they come to class, like for a snack. Okay. Let's spready little hands.
Okay.
Spready little hands. Spready little hands. Spready little hands. Okay, and they're going to have their little snacks. Well, that's too many. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Then after they have their little snack, and then Jessica will take her medicine, because her mama said she had pneumonia, and so this is what they're going to have. That's Jessica's, and that's little Mimi's. So, and I'm going to have me a snack, okay? So this is what they have in. See? They having a little snack and they juice. And while they having a snack, I'm going to have me a snack. Oh. Sorry, y'all. Hold on, y'all. And after they eat their snack, we are going to switch up. Mimin is going to, you know, do a little bit of puzzle. And Jessica is going to do some drawing. So I will be back, okay? Bye-bye.